Hello again, everybody. We are back with some XCOM 2, The Long War, using Mass Effect. I am Derek, aka Mr. Everything, and we just finished the Black Site mission, which means we got the Black Site vial, which means we can start doing research on that. Alright, so let's go ahead and just jump into it and see if any other missions are ready to jump off or launch or initiate or start.
We received an emergency request from the spokesman asking for our help in freeing a VIP sympathetic to the resistance cause. Advent forces are holding the captive somewhere in this area, and we're expecting a steady contingent of reinforcements to back them up. Lock down the area, eliminate all hostile resistance, and secure the VIP. Confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Oh, fine. All right, here we are. Do I have the VIP with me? Doesn't look like it. The VIP is being held in a holding cell. And the extraction's over there. Okay. Everybody's in stealth? Okay, not just that guy. See, I wanted to like run way out there with this extra movement, but then I thought about it. It might be bad. Okay, how come I can't? Okay, I'm not spotted. That's a good thing. See what happens. I think I want to just shoot him and get it over with, you know what I mean? Get this. Do I want to do that? No. I might start it off with a biotic charge. That ain't blue. There we go with that. I can rupture you, but that's not gonna help.
Right. I think something's about to happen here.
Because nobody is shooting at him. Wow. The sniper still hasn't shot. Okay.
That was about as good as it gets.
Five didn't kill it? Oh. Take that long shot. I feel he can deal with this guy. I scanned the area thinking we can rescue, but then I'm still going to have to run over into that area, so let's just go ahead and start moving there now. Of course, you can't reach it. You always have a choice.
Great, great. Come on, I didn't have to die of boredom.
It's a new turn. Okay, new turn.
Sir, yes, sir.
Excuse me. Hear some footsteps.
What kind of moronic plan is that? Yeah. Now, where have I seen this symbol before?
Yeah, I'm glad I chose that. Look at my roll. That was a horrible roll.
Door open. Check.
Now, we heard the voices or footsteps or whatever from over there.
Status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Looks like a scientist. Now, do I want to go out this way? Oh, you're a sniper. Get moving. Guzman. Oh, we don't see her. Okay, there we go.
There, another one.
Oh, where did these guys come from? Oh no. Right outside the window. I wish I had a grenade launcher. Okay.
We're coming!
I don't know if I like where I'm at. Wait, okay, I can move and then throw the grenade. Gonna restrain myself. Okay. Now she's got a rocket which could go all over the place. Two, really? Okay. I'm gonna do it. Yeah.
Whipped in the wind. Yes, sir. I'm on it.
This one likes to play nasty.
Yeah.
It's forehead.
These are knockoffs. Okay.
Let me take a look.
Should be the end. Should be everybody. Won't make it. Got it.
All right.
Everybody in.
All right, I think we got everybody.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
All right, guys, that's where we're going to call it. This video almost didn't happen because I was playing and recording, and after about 30 minutes or so, I realized, I thought that a mission wasn't going to launch fairly soon. So I was planning on just ending the video and then resuming at some future point. But as soon as I went through my mind, a mission launched, and then we went ahead and played it, and you just saw it. And all right, so we got something productive out of this video. All right, I will see you in the next one.